The government pays a Libyan £2 million to stop a case in which MI6 stood accused of rendering him to Libya for torture at 7 on 4.